Welcome to Afeef vlog. Let's see how to create rename and delete a folder. Let's go to the video. First, right click the desktop, click name, click folder. Now a folder is created. Now you can keep your files in this folder. To rename this folder, right click, click rename. To delete this folder, right click, click delete. Also, you can create using this shortcut, Ctrl plus Shift plus N. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Let's meet in another video. Bye bye.